French, we use the same 26 letters as the English alphabet. Most of those letters, however, will be pronounced differently. Let's go through the French alphabet once, and then I will highlight some important letters. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. As you might have noticed, some letters are pronounced exactly the same way in French and in English. Those letters are F, L, M, N, O, S. Now, there is a group of letters in English that are pronounced with the sound E, B, C, D, P, T, V. Those letters will be pronounced with the sound A in French. So B in English will become B in French. C will become C. D will become D. P will become P. T will become T. And V will become V. The English letter E is pronounced E in French. A little bit like when you are thinking aloud. E. Whereas the English letter I is pronounced E in French. So just be careful when you need to spell, for example, your name or your email address, because this can be very misleading. Now, a little focus on two tricky letters. The English letter G is pronounced G in French. And the English letter J is pronounced J in French. So here is a little tip. What you need to do is you take the two letters in English and you swap them around. And then you get the French letters. Of course, remember to remove the D sound. J, J. The French letters Q and UU can be a little bit hard to pronounce for beginners. This might be due to the difficulty of distinguishing the sound U and the sound U. But here I have a little tip for you. In order to pronounce the sound U, try to position your tongue as if you were pronouncing the sound E. E. You see, try to locate exactly where your tongue is against the palate. E. And try to keep your tongue there. E. Okay, we will need this position of the tongue in order to pronounce our sound U. Now, let's focus on the position of the lips. The lips needs to be positioned as when you are producing the sound U. So your lips would have a kind of round shape. Okay? U. U. A round shape. Now, what we need to do is to combine. We need to combine the position of the lips and the position of the tongue. Okay? So the starting point, we position the tongue as if we want to pronounce E. E. And then slowly, slowly, we are going to get our lip closer in the O kind of shape. And you will see that the sound that is going to come out is going to be the sound U. Have a look. E. You see, I'm combining the right position of the tongue and the right position of the lips. E. With this exercise, the more you practice, the more you are likely to succeed. And then you will be able to pronounce the letters Q and U. Finally, I would like to speak to you about the French letter R. Alors, it's true, the French letter R has quite a bad reputation. It's a little bit challenging for beginners, at least, to pronounce it rightly. But again, I have a tip for you. To pronounce a proper letter R, you need to, first of all, open your mouth. And then pretend you are gargling. A bit like this. When you do this, try to really focus on the point where the tongue is meeting your palate. You try to identify that specific point. It's quite at the back of your mouth. Once you have identified that spot, we call it the K point. Try to really remember where it is, because then what you need to do is just push air through. You need to try it. You need to try. So really identify that K point, and the second step would be to push air through it. Initially, do it slowly, repeatedly, and then try to really produce a little sound out of it. Like this. This is the ideal French R. R.